believe in no God at all, because that's clear and precise. No beating around the bush, old man. You know, it's just fuzzy thinking to have the great universal mind, the undifferentiated aesthetic continuum. That's all some sort of a something somewhere. Woolly thinking.
Either no God, or a God with a definite character and a clear moral will and precise standards who will not be pushed around.
Great universal mind.
Social concern. We're getting rid of poverty, wealth, and exploitation.